All right, guys, so here's the first stocking. Actually, it's probably the second stop they do. I get the trout from Green Wall Trout Hatchery. Local company. And these are all club members turning out.
You can bench it if you can't throw it.
Oh, yeah. That's a hefty net. Hopefully I walk them up and down.
We're just imagining this because there's only like a 15% chance of a passing shot.
That was Polly.
Alright, so we managed to grab our own bucket here. It looks like... How many went up?
Three
up? Okay. What's nice about this is our club spreads them out.
That one.
Wow.
Two.
Whoa.
This guy.
Yeah, I don't want to pay for that puppy.
Another stop in the Monocacy. Stocking provided by East Bath Rod and Gun Club.
Okay.
That's a slippery one.
Real stuff.
He's trying to pull up John's ass.
Look at this. This is what happens when you let these older guys stalk. They lose their handle. Look at this. This one's swimming across the street.
To the bridge and
here.
Where are you going?
To the bridge and set down.
Come on. Come on. Get him.
Yeah.
He's got 2 minutes of life out of the water.
There you go.
We got a ball. Trout. Trout.
Yep. That's it?
Yeah.
I don't want to put too many lead on most of them.
Yeah.
They said it's like a feeding frenzy.
Oh.
No fishing line.
Are you going to walk one of the
people? Yep. Then a lot of you is going to take down.
No, we're going to take them all. Brian, we're going to take two up.
Got it?
Yeah, down below. Otherwise, we're going to lose them all.
They got eyes like an eagle. Here, we'll go right here at the bridge.
Ready? I think the fishies.
Here they come.
Hey, there they come. There they are.
There's the fishes.
Somebody get a picture, Dennis.